Okay, work the scapula and the levator if you can hit it. Okay, once you finish, do the other side, stretching on the neck. Okay, the other side. Just park the hands there, you don't have to push too much on the neck.